And I pray that they would reopen their heart and be willing to be hurt again at the worst of it. That they would reopen their heart. That they would reopen their heart. And those who have great marriages and been on that negative edge, may this just take that negative edge off for a few weeks until we all get back on the crazy cycle again. But may we have a time of reprieve and refreshment as a result of these truths. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. See you back in about 15 minutes. Just a second.